Lawrence Memorial Hospital now brings you better health.
The Endowment Association is involved in the 5K Summer Sprays for the awareness of the Lawrence Memorial Hospital as well as the family practices in Eudora, Baldwin City, and Tonganoxie.
The Catsby family has a big connection with Lawrence Memorial Hospital. Got some really good loving from LMH, the Endowment Center, when my dad was getting ready to pass. Not very long ago, and never forgotten about it.
This race used to be the small town big cause for the Endowment Association, and this year we decided to go with a more fun theme and go with the Summer Spray 5K series.
The race has some surprises in it, in that you never know when you come around a corner that there might be some kind of water feature that's going to be around.
But if you don't want to get wet, you could still just run and just let us know you don't want to get wet. So
half the proceeds of the Summer Spray 5K benefits the community in a wellness grant, and the other half goes to some great causes for the LMH Hospital.
This race is not just for runners, it's for anybody that wants to walk or just get out and support their community.
It's just fun to kind of be involved in the community. Get the community involved and come on out and see us and play and have fun. And maybe get wet too.